And then we have to add something in our sadhana. Know that there is a hari-katha vilas. What we should do? Everything is there. We should try to follow. For Archan there is a book coming from Chaitanya Mahaprabhu for Bakreshwar Pandit, Gopal Guru, and after that his disciple Dhyan Chandra. There is a Paddhati, Archan Paddhati, and also how to remember both. One is called Bhav Marga and another is called Archan Marga. Archan Marga is from ancient times, but Chaitanya Mahaprabhu came especially to give Bhav Marga. But those who are not qualified, also he told them to follow Vaidhi Bhakti, and in Vaidhi Bhakti, Archanam is also to be done. So Archan should not be any excipulation.
Exercise.
Not any mentally. By thinking that this is good, this is bad. But we learn follow Hari Bhakti Vilas and all other things. No? If you are doing arti, then you have to sing the kirtan of arti. If you are doing the arti of Gurudev, then you will have to sing the arti song of Gurudev. If you are doing worship and doing arti to Mahaprabhu, Jaya Jaya Gora Chander, Aratika Sobha, and this. If you are doing the arti of Radha Krishna, then you will have to do the kirtan of Radha and Krishna. Jaya Jaya Radha Krishna Jugala Milan. No? And if you are not chanting this song, then that should be lacking. So we must do, and it is not so long. I see that you used to spend in arti more than one hour. So this song can be sang. So many kirtans are doing at that time. So we can adjust if you like. And those who follow me, that should do certainly. You remember that kirtan? Jai Jai Radha Krishna Jugala Milan. Radha and Krishna are conjugal there. Arati kare Lalitadi Shafi. No, Lalita is doing. You should see that who is doing arati, she is Lalita. And Vishakha behind, she is doing Shamara and also doing Kirtan. All the Sakhi. Tunga Vidya Mridanga. Someone Karta Chitra. And all Sakhi, thousands of Sakhi, lakhs and Sakhi are standing, very beautiful. And all, someone have Veena. Tungvidya can, Tungvidya, Chitra, all are experts. So many instruments are there and they are singing. What they are singing? Radha Krishna, Jaya Jaya Radha Krishna, Jugala Vrindavan. Lalitadi Sakhigar, Arati Karaye Lalitadi Sakhigar. Have you that book? That very book? Give me. Give me. No? Then? Madana Mohana Roop, Tribhanga Sundar. How Krishna is standing? In Tribhanga. Like this. Here. Very beautiful scene. And having fruit here, peacock feathers here. And Banamala here. Affectionate listening towards Srimati Radhika and smiling. Madan Mohan Roop. Anyone see, even Kamdev will see, and he will be charmed. Tribhanga Sundar, Pitambara, Krishna. This is Pitamba here, I am not saying Pitamba. Pitamba it is? Because I don't see so much. Here Pitamba? We should try to give Pitamba. Pitamba. It is so good, but we should try to give Pitamba. Pitamba. Sikhi Puchha. Chuda Manohar, Lalita Madhav Bame Vrishabhanukamya. Vrishabhanukanya, Srimati Radhika, standing on the left side of Krishna. Lalita Madhav, what is Lalita Madhav? It has been explained in Pujalin Mani. Lalit Madhav. Who is Madhav? He is Lalit. So beautiful that he, Lalit Madhav, never stands or sit with Yashoda Maiya, Nanda Baba or Sakha. Never. Where is Lalit Madhav? Where is Srimati Radhika? Here is Lalit Madhav. And that time Srimati Radhika will be called Madhavi, Lalit Madhavi. There are so many explanations of Lalit. Krishna is only Lalit Nayak.
Dhir Lalit.
No life. Ram is not Dhir Lalit. No? Dwarkadhish is not Lalit. Vaikunthadipati is not Lalit. Subal Sakha is not Lalit. The son of Yashoda not Lalit. No? Who is Lalit? Who is with standing, left side standing, Srimati Radhika. And where there are Lalita, Vishakha, Chitra, Champaklata, Indulekha, Rang Devi, Sudevi, Rup Manjari, Rati Manjari, Lavang Manjari, there he can be Lalit. So singing this song is, so many thoughts, so many words will come, as if you are seeing him, and Lalita is doing arti. Here Vrishabhanu Kanya, why not Kritika Kanya? But because she is especially very beloved to his father so much, more than mother, because she did not come from the womb of Kritika. She was floating on the lotus flowers of Jamuna, and sometimes she comes, but yet father loves more than mother. But for Krishna, Yashoda is more loving to Krishna. Nanda Baba also loves, but more and more Yashoda. And here, something opposite. So Vrishabhanu, Neela Vasana she has, and Krishna has stolen her and has dressed himself. Na? Neela Vasana Gauri Rupe Gune Dhanya Nanabidhi Alankar Kare Jhalamav. So many kinds of ornaments decorated by Krishna himself. Who decorated? Krishna himself. And then Lalita is telling, oh, you don't know how to decorate. So he gives like this what?
Elbow.
Like this. And Krishna, oh, you don't know, I know more. And they are quarreling. And Srimati is laughing. Nana Diti Alankar Kare Jhalamal Harimanam Bimohan Padana Ujjan Harimanam Bimohan. Srimati Radhika is so that Krishna gives her heart to Srimati Radhika. Radhika takes his heart. Badan Ujjal Pishakhadi Shakhigan Nana Rage Gaya Vishakha, and those who are singing and doing kirtan, they are Vishakha, Chitra, Champaklata, Rup Manjari, Lavanga Manjari, so many, Ananga Manjari, all with so many various kinds of melody kirtans. Priyanarma Shakhi Jata Chamurulaya. Who are Priya Narma? Lalita Vishakha, and after that Chitra, Champaklata, Tunga Vidya and all. And there are so many. They are doing chamar very beautifully, humbly. Very. No? Their posture is so good, marvelous, that Krishna once that they should do me. Siradha Madhava Pada Sarasija Ashe. Bhakti Vinod Thakur is praying. This song is of Arti Kirtan of Radha and Krishna. That he is praying. What he is praying? By this song, Radha Madhava Pada Sarasija means lotus. Here Radha and Madhav feet are like lotus feet. And he wants to serve that lotus feet of Radha and Krishna. And he is singing. So at the time of when Aarti is going on, we can add this to improve. If you are worshipping and doing aarti, at that time if we sing the song of Narahari Rita Any Rupa, Narahari Rupa Keshava Dhita, what is the use there? Narahari can go to Vrindavan. But Swamiji get it first when he had not initiated this Diksha Mantra of Radha and Krishna. For common person she told that anyhow they should do. And he gave that anyhow they should do and worship. So it is called gathering of devotees, collecting. So in first he has done. So those who are beginners, they should do. But those who want to advance, they should do in their rooms, in their house. In Mandir, let it be do like that what is going on. But where myself, my wife, my children, and some rare devotees, we should try to do, follow this thing. Then we will see that our everything is going on. One thing I have heard from some devotees, that they offer bhog, you know bhog, to Krishna and Radha, to Chaitanya Mahaprabhu. They do namo mahavadanyaya Krishna prem pradaya or bancha kalpaturubhasya kripasindhu. But this is not the mantra of bhoga. Many is knowing nothing at the first preliminary stages. He can do, but in mind he will say that, oh, I am giving, offering this very beautiful, delicious food to you, and you should take it. When in beginners, and if you will come in the line of what I say, Hari Bhakti Vilas and Gopal Guru, Dhyan Chandra Guru, and all up to Srila Bhakti Siddhanta Saraswati Swami Thakur, my Gurudev Swamiji. Each thing, each subject has its own mantra. I think that all of you are having second initiation or not? Who has not taken second ADD? Not second. So, I certainly declare in public all these things. So I am telling one outlines. So we'll have to follow the mantra when we give it to Thakurji. Don't think that I am offering, otherwise it will be rejected. Understand why? I am not having even Saranagati. You know the six kinds of Saranagati? Krishna will support me. He will nourish me. He will certainly shape me. He will give anything we want. If you have so much faith on Krishna, then why we go to so many rich persons to pay? Why? When any suffering comes, then why we tell, oh, save me God, save me God. Why? Prahlad Maharaj has done this or not? Can you tell? He has begged Krishna and told that, oh, Krishna, save me, when Hiranyakashipu was killing him, wanted to kill him. You know Haridas Thakur, he was beaten in 22 markets. And he was about to die, but he told that, oh, Krishna, save me. Never. Why? He knows that Krishna will save me. No doubt. No doubt at all. And he was saved. So, this is Saranagati at first. Those who are not Saranagat to Krishna, Krishna will let take anything from them. And those who are not, he has told that 1 lakh Saparinam not taking, he will not take from them. Then what to do? So you should offer them. To whom? You know that your Gurudev is bona fide. He is Saranagat to Krishna. And moreover, he has so much affection and he is Guru Shakhi and very near and dear to Chaitanya Mahaprabhu in male form. If we will offer to my Gurudev, then it will be offered to Krishna, certainly, no doubt. But if I am giving, it is doubt that he will take or not. Understanding? Because they are not bona fide Vaishnavya. So we must call Gurudev. Oh Gurudev, come on. Idam asanam angurave namaha. Idam achmaniyam. This is the water for your
washing.
Then you should think that Guru Maharaj, Gurudev is sitting there. I will give in his hand, not to take, but it offer to Radha Krishna. So Gurudev will call, oh Srimati Radhike, you should come. And you should take and give to your Swami, your Ishtadev, Krishna, your beloved. Because he will not take by anyone's. If you will give him, surely he will take. So he will call Gurudev. Oh Srimati Radhike, my Swamini, my Ishta Devi, you should come and give it to Krishna. And you should sit, civil, finding and offering to Krishna. Oh, this laddu is so beautiful, you should take first. And he is taken another laddu, Manohar laddu he is giving. Oh, you have not taken this chutney, you know?
Chutney.
Very beautiful, delicious. Krishna will take. Oh, very beautiful. Mm-hmm. And again, one chamach he will give more. Everything so delicious, she will take. Oh, you should take this, you should take this. And he will take. There is a mantra, a special mantra for this. Vancha kalpuru will not do. When there are so many Vaishnavas, we will do like Vancha Kalpatarubhyascha Kripa Sindhubhyai. It will not go in Golok. This mantra, Vancha Kalpataru. Why? In sadhan. But they are all parikshit to Radha and Krishna. All are Sakhi and Sakha, Mother Yashoda, all there are. We cannot tell this mantra, Vancha Kalpataru. Here we will do. Understand? And not at the time of taking Mahaprasadam, but at the time of when they are gathering and we are hearing something and we will talk that, oh, Vancha Kalpataru Bhasya, for all. So when prasad is given to him, offering to him, this mantra will not do. Namo Mahavadanyaya, when Krishna, you have done arti and after that you can do. Or at the time of prayer, at the beginning of chanting, all this time, remembering, doing Harinam, you should do. I am so worthy. So, Namo Mahavadanyaya Krishna Prem Pradayate Krishna. But not at the time of?
Okay.
That should be special things which has been told to do. So there is a mantra of Radha and Krishna. But you should not offer it to Gurudev, that you should take, and after that you should do to Radha Krishna. These are not symptoms. So in arti, if Guru's altar is somewhat other and Radha Krishna's altar or Chaitanya Mahaprabhu altar is another, separate. then we can offer Gurudev aarti first and keep it there. And after that, you should
take a new one
and it give to Radha Krishna or Chaitanya Mahaprabhu. And when aarti will be done, it should be given to Gurudev and then to all. In offering will be first given to Radha and Krishna or Chaitanya Mahaprabhu. And after that, all Sakhis, Guru Sakhi is giving to all. Guru will not take and that reminder should be given to Radha, Krishna and Chaitanya Mahaprabhu. This is not. Archan will be done to Gurudev, but offering first to Radha Krishna. And if there are three elders, then you can give 1, 2, 3 bhogs. After offering of Radha and Krishna, this should be given to Gurudev, Lalita, Vishakha and all. They should always remember all these things. Then it will be in line and they will accept. So, at the time of Vandana Stav Stuti, we'll do all these things. But at the time of Bhog, Aarti, only the special Aarti for Gaurichandra, Nityananda Prabhu or another, Radha and Krishna, Radha Krishna, by that I told you, explained this should be. But don't disturb anyone and make problem. Where Swamiji has established and going on all these things, let them go. But those who want to advance more, they should do, especially in their rooms, in their houses, with some devotees, so that no problem should come. Speak.
So you should offer, you should call for your Gurudev so that he will offer to Radha and Krishna. Do I understand correctly?
Yes. First we should call. But not giving to him, that you should take. We should call Gurudev idam asanam achanami and Gurave namah, that way. And if you think that Guru has come, then give him. That you should offer. I am not qualified to offer for this. And he will call Srimati Radhika. But mantra should be done by ourselves. In this way we should do. Idam achmanam, idam achmaniyam. And after that, Krishna has taken, then we should go. Idam achmaniyam, Radha Krishna, that mantra. And after that, idam tambulam. Tambulam means betel nets to Radha and Krishna. Srimati Radhika is offering to Gurudev is giving in the hands of Lalita Vishakha and she is giving to Srimati Radhika. Radhika is giving like this. Then, idam pushpanjalim, etat pushpanjalim, Gaur Nityananda Prabhu or Gaur Chandra and Radha and Krishna, this offering of flowers, it is called Pushpanjalim, everything is done, gave some also mala. And after that you should do aarti in midday. So all this should become systematic. Who will tell? Shiksha Guru may tell. Shiksha Guru may tell. So I think that a Shiksha Guru is also needed. To whom we have faith as our Diksha Guru, and he is in the line of our Diksha Guru, so advanced. And if not advanced so much, and Guru is not available, or he has departed from this world, then anyhow, a Madhyamadhikari, he should be more qualified and so much
advance from us, and he can make us qualify. At the time of arti, we should have some moods. Without mood, no. You are offering, you will have to be moved. Either the mood of Yashodama, he is giving everything and he is distributing. Or if you are in mood of gopis, qualified so much and you have some greed, then you can see that Srimati Radhika is giving. But we should try to follow Bhakti Vinod Thakurji, Narottam Thakur and all others. Bhaja Bhakata Varsala, Sigur Hadish. And if it is done, Jasamati Nandana Braja Varanagar Gokula Ranjana Kana Gopi Paranadhana Madana Manohar Kaliyadamana Vidhana Amala Harinam Amiya Vilasa Amala Harinam Amiya Vilasa Bipina Purandara Navina Nagarabara Bipina Purandara Navina Nagarabara Badana Subasa Bansi Badana These are the processes. So we can. Here in mode everything we should go. In Mangalarati, especially of Lalita and Vishakha, to Radha and Krishna. Yashodama takes arti at 8 or 7 when Krishna is going to forest for cow grace. And taking everything, his ills, sufferings, which may come, everything. Like this. And Lalita Vishakha is doing that. Now you will have to go to your own houses. So we should know all these things. And then our bhajan will be done. When you chant, you have no taste. When chanting, sleep is coming on. Some alas, like this. Sometimes hearing also. And then after that, so, if no test, then yet, by force, you should tell your mind, I will not give up you. I will have to give you a lesson. Then I will, this sticky, tie here, and then, and you will have to chant. Like boys, they don't want to take. But Mother Bhakti, he tips by hook, crook or anyhow. So you will have to take the Harinam. You will have to chant Harinam. I will not take anything. I will not give you anything. If you have not chanted 6-10 round in morning, sitting one place. We try to do. More than 22 rounds in morning and one sitting. I will not give you anything, a drop of water if you will not chant. I know that you are a very bad person to mind. I will give you a whip. Like this. And see, you will see that after some days, ruchi has come. And all rogues will go away. Then sitting one sitting, you can chant well like Harinam. No need to go here, there, sitting here, or like doing this, nothing. No, Nidra will come.
sleepness will come, no ideas come. In the mid-time, you can do like this. He Krishna Karuna Sindho Dina Bandho Jagatpate Gopesha Gopika Kanta Radha Kanta Namastute Tapta Kanchana Gaurangi Radhe Vrindavaneshwari Vishabhanu Sute Pranamam.
Like in a soul's mode, that tear will come. O Radhike, O Krishna, O Harinam, you are yourself Krishna. O Radhike, you are herself Hari. And sometimes sleeping. Then, where Nidra? Where anything? Said, and like this, chant Hare Krishna. Like this. No? Time to time.
Bhajami Radham Aravindane Smarami Radham Manushmitasya Badami Radham Karuna Bharadram Tato Mamanyasti Gatir Nakata.
Look like those Hare Krishna. Where is Nidra? Where is calm, krodh, lobh, mat, mom? All will fly away. Sometimes, not mat samo papi. There is none papi like me. No wretched than me. And you are most, giving everything. But I am so wretched that I am unaware of mercy. What is the sloka of Sikshastak, second sloka? You remember anyone?
Anandakari Maharaj Sarvashakti Vatrarpita Niyamita Smaranena Kala
Eta
Krishita Vakrita Bhagavan Mahavita.
Remember the meaning of this law. Oh, you are endless merciful. And I am bona fide, wretched person. None are like me. You are greatest, but giving mercy. And I am person that I am not taking your mercy. O Prabhu, only your mercy is I need. Nothing else. I am giving. Sometimes,
Nainangala Dashudharaya Badanangada Gadarudhaya Gira Kulakarine Chitang Bapuhakada Tavanam Grahane Bhavishyati.
Like this, waiting. Where is calm, crude, low, mad, moh, master? They will fly away. There will be no alasya, idleness, sleepless, nothing. And 4 hours, Hare Krishna.
See, you can test yourself. After some time you will see that Swamiji has come to give this mode. Automatically coming. This is Krishna consciousness. Not to control anyone. My mind is only to be controlled, nothing else. Don't try to control anyone. Try to control this bad mind. Not to criticize any other. To criticize our mind and our bad action part we have done. To give honor that all are more than me, advanced than me. I am most wretched. So thinking this, I chant Hare Krishna. Oh, why not tears are coming? Why not my heart is melting. Oh, it is more than stones. stones and what?
Steel.
Very hard.
Steel.
Iron.
Steel.
Steel. What to do? O Namdevi, you are my only help. None are. Yet I think that I am so much bona fide Vaishnava or Guru, I am now Acharya. I can control it. This mood comes hard to do, Prabhu. Now. And then chanting more. After that slok, Nainangala Das Sudharaya. Sixth is the slok, you know, seventh. That mood is not here, but yet I want to follow. I want to have that mood. Agreed. And then chant. Last eighth slok. You remember? मर्महतां करो तु वा यथा तथा विदधात्
लं पथो मत्रानदातस्तु सहैव नापरम्
हु इज टेलिंग एवरीथिंग इन सिक्स शास्त्र कृष्ण है चैतन्य महाप्रभु बट वेरी रेयर पर्संस बोना फाइड वैष्णव टू गिव ऑल द इंप्रेशंस इन आवर हार्ट ही शिक्षक Actually, we'll have to learn and learn everything, how to do bhajan, how to do arshan, how to offer, how to do everything systematically with mantra. If we are not doing with mantra, then our progress will not be. It has told in Bhaktira Swami Sindhu from any Puran, that you are not offering all these things and doing bhakti with proper mantra and all these things and proper way, then it is not offered or not done. So be sure. These are for the beginners and who want to advance. No? So we should try to advance. Don't waste your time in criticizing and doing here and there what to do, what to do, what to do, control and all these things. Gurudev can control. He is controller. Krishna and Chaitanya Mahaprabhu, Nityananda Prabhu is controller. I am not controller. I should to be controlled by me. I should try to control myself. So in likewise, we should try to develop our Krishna consciousness. I think this will add you, I'll also add myself, that we can advance in Krishna consciousness. Always really, we should be, always try to advance in this. And also we'll have to do what thing? If we are chanting, remembering, doing all these things, then we'll have to do something that offenses should not be done. Otherwise they will spoil everything. All our doing will be wasted. Go in waste. Yes. So we should not try to offend anyone, always honoring. If you are saying that this person is some wretched and not bad, you don't have no sangha of that person. Try to be, oh, dandot pranam, yes, you should go, I should go. But don't criticize him also. Guru can criticize and chastise. We are not masters to chastise. So in life, very humble, deenhin, hankering for bhakti, and our hearts should be melted in this way. Try to serve Vaishnavas, Guru.
If you are chastising Vaishnavas, not honoring and doing so much service to Gurudev, Gurudev will not accept. He will not accept. He wants that Vaishnava service is also Guru Puja. If any Guru tells that, don't serve any Vaishnava, only to me, and you should give me all money to me, not any single price to any other Vaishnava. Bona fide Guru did not tell like this. He is broad-minded. He honors even a ant, that Krishna is everywhere. So first of all, we should try to follow Upadeshamrita for Rupa Goswami, Manasiksha for Raghunath Das Goswami, and Sikshastak of Sri Chaitanya Mahaprabhu, Vishwanath Chakravarti Thakur's three books, which are at more, Ragbhatma Chandrika, Bhakti Rasami Sindhu Bindu, Ujjwal Nandmani, Kiran, and Madhurya Kadam. I have told first.
Ragbhatma Chandrika.
And Ragbhatma. After that, first all these things. After that you can tell Ragbhatma Chandrika. Who has some greed for Radha Krishna to serve in Braja, they can read this. Otherwise Vaidhi Bhakti, no. But how that greed will come? That it comes very rare. By serving like so bona fide Rasika Bhagavat Tattagya Vaishnava. That if you want you can go to Navadvip, then you can have. And then he will go where? Navadvip. He will go to Navadvip. And search everywhere. Then Nityananda Prabhu or bona fide of Nityananda Prabhu, any disciple like Krishna Das Kaviraj Goswami. And there Ishan Thakur and Vansi Vadanananda is there always to help. Sachimaya and Vishnu Priya is there. Vishnu Priya Devi will take his feet dust and sprinkle. Oh, now you can go to Rupa Sanatana in Vrindavan. Raghunath is there. Gopal Bhatta Goswami, Krishna Das Kaviraj Goswami, Ji Goswami are all. Go and take, I'm giving a stamp here of poet. Oh, show this to Rupa Raghunath. They will accept you. And then you should go there and search where is Rupa Raghunath. Everywhere, but we are not seeing. But if the mercy of Nityananda Prabhu will be, then we will there. Oh, Rupa Goswami itself, himself will come. No? And tell, come on. This is bhakti. How we can develop all these things. Gaur Pramanande. So try to develop all these things. Don't waste your time.